Bell ready to go. Checks the runners and the 2-2 on the way. Bounce there. Base hit. Right field. One run in. Here comes Margot in to score. And now they got Romanski hung up and they tag him out. But he gets the base hit and then he drives in the runs to tie it up. So both Margot and Aswaye come in to score. Romanski will get credit for the base hit, and then he's going to be caught in the rundown.